In fact, it would occupy a considerable space and need a wagon to carry it. Gold and silver themselves, moreover, are liable to search, and in case of detection, the possessor subjected to a penalty. In fact, to repeat the question asked above, for what reason should money-making become an earnest pursuit in a community where the possession of wealth entails more pain than its employment brings satisfaction? End of sections 1 through 7. The Polity of the Lacedaemonians by Xenophon, translated by H. G. Dakins. Parts 8 through 15. Part 8. But to proceed. We are all aware that there is no state in the world in which greater obedience is shown to magistrates and to the laws themselves than Sparta. But for my part, I am disposed to think that Lycurgus could never have attempted to establish this healthy condition until he had first secured the unanimity of the most powerful members of the state. I infer this for the following reasons. In other states, the leaders in rank and influence do not even desire to be thought to fear the magistrates. Such a thing they would regard as in itself a symbol of servility. In Sparta, on the contrary, the stronger a man is, the more readily does he bow before constituted authority. And indeed, they magnified themselves on their humility and on a prompt obedience, running, or at any rate not crawling with laggard step, at the word of command. Such an example of eager discipline, they are persuaded, set by themselves, will not fail to be followed by the rest.